Today we're going to be talking about how to do perfect corners. The first step would be to heat and form your edges. Step two is then to heat the material. Then you're going to take both hands, pulling outward under the corner until it snaps. Step three is going to be to trim away your excess. Step four is to tuck the remaining vinyl. Step five would be to post-heat the material.
And your finished product should come out something like this.